Meanwhile, in Winston County, we now know the name of the person who died in a weekend shooting. The Oktibbehook County coroner said 22-year-old Jadarian Bush died this weekend. The chief deputy of the Winston County Sheriff's Office, Keith Alexander, said Bush got shot at a nightclub on Starkyard Road early Sunday morning. Alexander said another person is in critical condition, and they are continuing to chase down leads into the fatal shooting.